My name is Billy Lurk, though there aren't many people who remember. For years, I stayed hidden, captain of a ship called the Dreadful Whale. I was a smuggler, fence, and maybe traitor, depending on who you ask. Our names are always overshadowed by the words whispered after them. If you hide from the world long enough, eventually nobody remembers you. Then you're alone, living with your choices. But I could never forget the man who pulled me up from nothing. Dowd, the Knife of Dunwall. A name called out by the desperate or the dying. The assassin who ended one empress and saved another. Shame burns inside you for a long time. When I betrayed Dowd, he let me live. I left Dunwall and my own name behind. For years, I wondered if I was worth forgiving. For years, I laughed at myself for even wanting a killer's forgiveness. Sometimes mercy cuts deeper than any knife. Now I know that forgiving is something you do for yourself as much as for the people who hurt you. I know Dowd is in Karnaca, and I'm going to find him. Every night for weeks, the same terrifying dream. A street fight. My arm dead and lying in the gutter. My eye gouged out by a Grand Guard sword. But when I wake up, they still hurt for hours. Gives me the creeps. This always brought me a little comfort. You stole this for me, didn't you, Deirdre? Now it's all I have left of you. Another relic from the old days. Still holds an edge, at least. That boxing club in the Albarca Baths is my last lead. Dowd has to be there. Burglary, spying. Picking pockets. Dowd taught me more than just killing. It can keep me afloat, for now. McDowell's had the mark of the outsider in his hand for as long as I've known him. I've gone through every gang-infested slum asking after this, and no one would tell me a thing. I've been searching for months. I know you're here, Dowd. Somewhere. This station hasn't been used for years. Hiding the dreadful whale wasn't easy, but it's safe so far. What can you tell me today, my little gutter friends?
The hand sees. The hand hears us. One of us. One of us. But ugly and big. Still friend.
All right. The old Alparca Bath shouldn't be far.
Orders. Captain says to find out what the Eyeless Gang's doing inside the Alparca.
I know what they're doing. That place reeks of black magic. You see the people who went in there? Go after them and they'll curse you.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Thank you.
I've heard a few things about the Eyeless. Some of it strange. None of it good.
Damn this dust.
Something fishy happening in there. Strange people.
Stirs up your vitals.
Gets the juices flowing through your veins. Keeps your head clear for the fight. You reckon I should get one?
No, no, no! Don't waste coin on Duff's whalebone gugas. They don't do squat. Want your vitals stirred? Get some scarlet nightshade ointment. Rub it on your chest before the match.
It's locked. That area's private, get it? But I can let you in for, say, 100 coin.
Outsider's eyes. Dowd. They're making him fight? I have to get him out of there.
I'm waiting to hear back from the boss upstairs. Oh.
Look at you! Trapped like a hound in the...
This thing must be keeping Doubt's power suppressed. If I turned it off, nothing could stop him.
I told him to let him walk.
This bar is my place, not yours. Get out.
Why don't you roll in sardine paste and swim through hagfish waters instead? It's a less painful death.
Well, you think I can't take him? I can hold my own in the ring. I knifed bigger blighters than him when I was a bottle street runner. And for less coin than I'll make when I win this match.
You won't win. The brute cheats the eye with his speed. His moves are a blur. It's unnatural. Trust me, you won't land a blow.
Well, nobody's that fast.
Nice knowing you, my friend.
Someone grabbing people off the street. What do they want? Hopefully they just leave me alone.
Never tried this rat drink before. What's it taste like?
You've had worse things in your mouth. It's a smell you gotta worry about.
Show these posers a thing or two. Pull a body up from a morning bog after a year or so. Yeah. See what that does to the skin and bones.
Whiskey's a cheap parlor trick. Any street sock can swill a bottle and get so twaddled he thinks he's Duke of Bell. Rat's scared he takes him now. He shrivels a marrow and cowards bones, but stand fast, and the spirit shows you an eyeful of the
Christ, that's the part I always mix up. Tap the whalebone thrice. Twice.
Let me help you.
What? my...
Didn't like that. I'm gonna have a look around.
Better search the place.
Coward. I'll find you.
I didn't imagine that.
Disgusting this year. And what's next? It's enough to make a man crazy. It's all this racket.
What do you want? Who are you?
You asked for it.
Oh, I'm so glad you're
Ruth,
back.
Come back here.
Kill her. You shouldn't have come here.
I can't stand the likes of you.
I won't let her escape. Anyway,
you're not so proud now.
No! You mud!
Thank you.
once knew a kid who said his bone charm would make bullets bounce off his skin. He shot himself in the stomach and died a day later.
By midnight, she says. Ha! All I do anymore is...
I'm certain she's still around.
Until I drive. Be careful. There ain't enough coins in the world to make
it worth it. I know she'll show up again. I'm ready.
Only at the Spectre Club. I wonder if that's a private club for Eyeless members.
You're so superior.
Enjoy your very last minute.
I don't
want to
die.
Is it you again? Show yourself! Every time I turn around, there's another commotion.
You've got goose flesh.
I'll get the cigars tomorrow.
That's what happens when you're scared.
You're here somewhere.
Ooh.
Come back here.
Oh, I'm so glad you're back.
Coward, I'll find you. Coming here was a very... Run while you still can, stranger!
Nobody left. You did well here. I knew you'd seek me out one day.
You were hard to find. How did you end up here?
Let's talk somewhere else. The Eyeless have more secrets than you know.
I've got a ship. Or what's left of it. The Dreadful Whale. It's docked below the Akintila repair station. Doubt I...
Say whatever you want to say, Billy. That you're here now is enough. I need your help.
Like old times?
Those days are gone. This is something bigger. One last job.
I can do it. Who's the Mark?
The one responsible for it all. The cults. The black magic. This mark on my hand. We're gonna kill the black-eyed bastard himself.
What? You want to kill the Outsider? You want to kill God? I finally find him, and the old man's got me jumping right back into this occult shit. Doubt can explain himself back on the Dreadful Whale.
Just around! Aren't the streets feeling safer already?
Over there! Hey, you on the stairs! Come here.
Stop!
You've been found guilty of standing in my way.
So,
everyone! Hobby!
Take it!
You finally know.
Yeah?
I finally find him, and the old man's got me jumping right back into this occult shit. Doubt can explain himself back on the Dreadful Whale.
So let's see.
What?
Have a look.
What the? Stop!
Way.
I finally find him and the old man's got me jumping right back into this occult shit. Dowd can explain himself back on the Dreadful Whale.
I'll check around here. I'll have a look around. Hello? Anybody?
Someone's gotta give.
Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
You're not supposed to be here!
Where do you think you're going?
I finally find him and the old man's got me jumping right back into this occult shit.